Did you know that the Jurassic period was full of giant meat eaters? The Jurassic period was the second period of the Mesozoic era, between the Triassic and the Cretaceous. It was a time when dinosaurs really started to diversify and take over the planet. The climate was warm and humid, and the seas were full of prehistoric creatures like ichthyosaurs and plesiosaurs. On land, the first birds appeared, as well as the first mammals. But it was the dinosaurs that really stole the show. There were all kinds of dinosaurs during the Jurassic period, from the massive Brachiosaurus to the ferocious Tyrannosaurus Rex. These dinosaurs roamed what is now North America, South America, Europe, Asia, and Africa. They lived in herds and hunted in packs, and they were at the top of the food chain. But not all dinosaurs were created equal. Some were herbivores, and some were carnivores. And some were so small that they could fit in your backpack. No, seriously. The Jurassic period was a time of great diversity, and we're just scratching the surface here. So what do you want to know about the Jurassic period? Tell us in the comments below.